So here's what I would say. I would say that the first example of recognizing someone's picture from a bunch of tagged photographs is definitely a supervised classification example. This is something that Facebook does all the time when it does recognition on the photos that you upload there. Another popular one is recommender systems like Netflix and Pandora. They look at the stuff that they know that you like already, and they try to figure out what the features of those things are, those movies or those songs, and it recommends more movies or songs that have similar features to you. Fraud is probably not an example of supervised classification, and that's because we haven't really defined what a weird-looking transaction is. We don't have an example of what that might mean. So there's ways that you could still do this, but this would be an example of unsupervised learning, and we'll talk about that a little bit more later in the class. Another thing that's usually unsupervised learning is clustering. So in this example, we don't know what the types of students are. We might not even know how many different types we're looking for. There's still ways that we can approach this problem, but this isn't an example where you have a big bank of training data where you already know the correct answer.